Hey guys, this is a really short rehouse video, hopefully. I'm gonna go and rehouse my P. fasciata since I'm not really comfy with her being in this little one. Well, when she's stretched out, she basically reaches from here already to the top, so I'm guessing this will be fun. I'm not in the bathroom. Just prepared a little container with cork bark and substrate, sprayed it. This is the initial moisture that I give that one, and then yeah, let's hope I don't get bitten. I highly doubt it, but just gonna put it in there. Give the tea a slight prod and hope she doesn't run back out. I have a catch cup ready with pokies. That's always a good idea. Yeah, don't get defensive, little. Hey, don't retreat back in there. Ugh, you're silly. Come on out. Come on out. This is not my hand shaking, it's a straw because it's double. Good girl. Or boy. That was quick and easy. And she sits right there. You can hardly see her, probably. I know this container is quite big. I know she will grow quickly into it. Especially since I know this one isn't pre-mold, so. There she sits. And, yeah. Quick and easy transfer. Anyways, next.